Oh, that's quality. Let me get this. I'm going to need to get more tape. Mother, what natural disaster is happening that would happen in 5 seconds? Let me get that tip really quick, though. Everyone, and welcome to Cafe Owner Simulator. This one I think is going to go head-to-head with the gas station simulator that we have been playing. This was the one that I had mentioned in that series that we had started. And I kind of want to see how this one is and how this one does and the differences. It looks a little more modern, I guess you could say, just for, you know, basics off the top. But it also looks a little more refined as well, too. So I'm actually pretty excited to play this one. So let's go ahead and jump into this and see what we can get into. Welcome to Castle Lake. I hear you're planning to open a restaurant and a motel here. Okay, I didn't know it was Motel Simulator too. If so, that's good news. Our town doesn't have any places to eat and have a good time. My name is Dries Owens, if I said that correct. I'm a local sheriff. If you need my help, and you can always call the police department. Huh? That's... You're the local sheriff, but you want me to call the police department. Okay, good luck with your business and have a good day. Looks like that cat just went through that fucking bag there. Hello, cat. How you doing? Good to see ya. Can I not pet the cat? I guess I am technically petting the cat. All right, let's go ahead and see here what we got going on with our motel. Honestly, I'm getting the same exact vibes from Gas Station Simulator here. Let's go ahead and just take a peek at stuff. How do I... Can't pick anything up yet. Okay, so we turned on the generator. Now we've got to figure out how to enter the restaurant here. Let's see. Well, that was fast. The music is just not... Yeah, the music's just not flowing at all with what the fucking vibe is going on in this game. So, let's see. So, clean up the trash outside and inside of the building. Keep the area and the facilities clean so that way visitors... Honestly, I want to say that this is the gas station simulator... was legitimately a precursor to this right here. Because that's what it feels like. Maybe a little more refined. This honestly kind of feels like a house flipper, too. Okay, I mean... That was not there. That was not there the whole... Unless it blended... It probably blended the fuck in, dude. Wow. Wow. I picked up 143 pieces of trash then, and all it took was one to fuck shit up. Purchase the tool... store and catch the rats in the establishment. Oh yeah, let's mop. No, the net. Would you really catch a rat via a net? And would you really get an applause getting the net? I guess, I don't know. All right, let's catch the fuckers. That was one. Wait, did I get one there? Nice. I was fucking eat. Well, that was fucking easy. That was way easier compared to the trash pickup that we had to do. Restore everything that's broken in the building. Windows, roofs, fountain, blocks to repair the building. Aim at the damaged part, and then press left mouse button. Keep your building in good condition, so that way visitors have a good experience. Well, it doesn't matter if I have bums coming around fucking trying to plan a fucking party. Okay, that was pretty easy. Okay. I'm just on a window scapade right now, it seems like. That's a lot of windows to have to replace. Holy shit. Did everyone have to get blown out? Like, I guess if a building's been dilapidated for, like, 20 years, then yeah, chances are people are gonna go and break the windows. Oh shit, I can fix the roof too. Oh shit. Damn, give it one solid hit and you got that shit fixed. That's fucking amazing. Okay, I like how the hit's going up down there too. Shit, well that's a lot easier than I was expecting to fix this. So I cannot fix the... That's lame. I can't fix this top level here just due to the fact that it's not unlocked yet. So everything else has been fixed, so that's a plus. Okay, task completed. Change the wall covering or wallpaper. I would assume that's on the inside. I did the outside. I painted the all of the building really quick. Let's see. Wallpapers. No, that's of that. So here we go. There's a wallpaper. They're all shitty. It seems like even the ones that you get to unlock are pretty shitty too. Oh, yay. We get to do ourselves. Oh, God, that's awful. Jesus, we're just going to have to do it for right now. I don't know what... this plane is that's passing. It's the second time that they've passed. Louder than all hell. Okay, so now that it looks just like it's meant to be in the 1950s, I think we accomplished our goal there. Our goal. So install 6 smoke detectors evenly throughout the room. We are just on a roll here, huh? Under other. And then we have a smoke detector. So I need to place these evenly. And we need 6 of them. So there's one. So, maybe 2 in here. I'll show you fucking evenly. It's a big room, so Yep. There we go. Task completed. Perfect. This bitch ain't burning down anytime soon. Let's get to work on the menu. Open tablet menu and at least add 5 items. So this is pretty much, I feel like, going to be like a mixture of, well, I don't know if we actually make this stuff. So we'll have to see. So we have, it's all just pizza pretty much, which that would be the easiest thing. So let's just do that. Oh, here we go. I was changing the price of it. That's not what I wanted. The higher the price of the dish, the higher the net profit. But don't forget that the price affects the customer score and the restaurant's rating. Yeah. Okay. So let's, I say we make it simple. How many items? 5? Yeah, 5. That's a lot. So let's just start off with the easiest, which is just pizza. You know what I mean? Like, that's, there's no reason to do anything else. Again, I don't know if I'm cooking it, so I might want to see if I need to cook it or not. Now let's order food for cooking. Open tablet, food store, order food items from the menu, and then place them in the freezer. Okay. Okay, that should be everything we need. I don't see anything else that's indicated with those things here, except for this. Yep, perfect. So 5,802 already left. So let's see what we got going on in here. Empty. So when does our oh, God. When did they drop that shit off? And you're kidding me. I have to... Oh, fuck. One goddamn box at a time. Okay. Okay, task complete. Some equipment requires a connection to an electrical outlet. Buy and install some outlets and then connect the necessary equipment to them. Otherwise, you will not be able to fulfill the orders. So, pretty much, we're going back to other in here, and we're getting us some electrical outlets. I don't know where the best place is to put these. So, I say for right now, we'll kind of just make do with what we can and just place them randomly for right now. Let's see. Place cash registers, kitchen table, oven, and fridge. Some equipment requires plugs. So, we have to buy this shit now. Oh, this is going to be fucking interesting. So, we have pretty much basic options when it comes to this. How are we going to do this? That's our walk-in fridge. So, I feel like we want to keep... Oh, shit. Some of this kind of behind the wall here. And I feel like that plug that we put in is kind of fucking up the ability to put that close by. I don't think I'd get rid of that, too, which is a little unfortunate. Kitchen table, as in, like, for us to eat or for us to prepare the food? Let's see. So, we need a kitchen table, a refrigerator. Okay, that. Okay, now that's definitely a preparing the food type thing. So, let's get... this put here. So this is going to be like the area where we actually make the food, and then out there will be the dining area to it. Okay, now we need a refrigerator to get this going as well. Can we only... Okay, here we go. We can... God damn it, he's back. Son of a bitch, dude. Okay, let's try to get this a little more lined up here. Yeah, that's good for right now. We can always move it if we need to. Yeah, see, it's letting us move it right away. I don't think that's... Oh, we need to plug it in. How do I plug it in? Oh, bam, perfect. Hell yeah, dude. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so I think that's pretty much all we need. I would like more of like an industrial type oven instead of this one, but that's okay. This will do. Totally fine. Make sure that's against the wall. Yep, definitely good enough. This is going to need power as well, too, and that should be close enough. Nice. We might want to get that a little closer, but... That'll do. As we vamp up our kitchen here, we'll get there. So cash register. Our cash register is going to need plugged in. I see why all this is. Oh, that's a good plug, though. It's like hidden. Let me guess. It's not going to work. Oh, shit. It worked. Nice. That one's perfect. I don't think we're going to have to move that ever. This is our vent hood. As you can see, it's going to become a lot more industrial. But for right now, this will be fine. So we're going to place right here. And I think we're going to need to plug this one in as well, too. Oh, you know what? We're going to need more plugs, son of a bitch. This is going to add up real quick. Can I put one up here, you think? I don't see why not. Get it out of the way. I'll be damned, dude. Okay. So we definitely need 2 ovens because this should be looking jank as fuck. So let's go ahead and... I don't think we can even get 2 ovens, can we? Yeah, we can, but that's... Oh, it's only $130, so let's get that. See, I kind of like... This is already more intriguing than the gas station simulator. I really feel like that was a precursor to this game. Oh, it's going to be so many plugs. It's going to look so bad. Place kitchen hood over the stove and a sink. You want me to place a sink over the stove as well? That'd be one interesting fucking setup that we would do then. Okay, very nice. That's looking good. And we're going to need a table, two tables where visitors can eat, plug the equipment into the outlet. I don't think that needs to be plugged in. Everything's looking solid. So this is our dining area. We're going to need to catch these rats because that's not going to help anything at all. Come here, you little son of a bitch. Can I not get automatic rat traps? Like, I have to actually chase the son of a bitch with... How come the cat's not doing anything? Why is it not helping in any way, shape, or form? Let's get... we need tables and stuff now. Menu is facing the other way. We kind of want that to be outwards. Bam. Now, we only need two, but I think we should get a little bit more than that just to kind of fill this place up a little. Okay, now we got three. I want it more, but at least that'll do for now. So we've got to hire two employees. Let's see. What's pay headhunter? Previous employees no longer available. They found work at another restaurant, but you can always hire a headhunter to find new ones. So I think that's what we're going to need to do here. Okay, so we got James' salary, $50 per day. Motivation sucks. Probably a pothead of some degree. Communication, though, to a T. So I think I would assign the employee to this one, yeah? Okay, that's locked, though. Okay, so now we hired an employee, and we have to install... I have to turn the lights on to this place again, too, because it is dark. So let's see, how do we do that? Management. It was under management. Oh, no, my restaurant. Turn the lights on. Turn lights on now. I wish it would just keep them on. And we have to install two lamps. I don't know where we're supposed to install these two lamps, but okay. Let's see. Where is our lamps? Ceiling lamps? Is that what we're... No. Oh, here we go. Lamps. These ones look pretty cool. Oh, shit. Those are bright as fuck. Damn. That is bright as shit. Okay, that's going to take care of the whole room. So I don't think we need more than two, honestly, because that just fucking did it. Okay, so hire an employee at the kitchen table and install two lamps. How do I hire the employee at the kitchen table? Oh, we're going to catch him. What the fuck? Oh, here we go. Is this the kitchen table? Oh, shit. Aside, James, get up in there with your lack of motivation and stuff. You got this. Damn, that means people are going to start coming in here soon. We still do not... We can't assign anyone to the front desk. But James is ready. So game saved. Placed two bio toilets outside. Why can I not just open the actual toilets inside the restaurant? Let's see. Please tell me I'm not... I'm going to buy a toilet. Yep, I'm buying a toilet from Amazon pretty much. Okay. We're going to just place these off on the side then. That way it doesn't look all shitty. One right there and one right there. Congratulations, your restaurant has been upgraded. Your reward money has already been deposited into your bank account as well. A new tablet features, new furniture. I wasn't able to read it all. To open the restaurant, open tablet, and in the lower right-hand corner, click on the red sign. At this stage in the development of the restaurant, you must take orders at the checkout yourself. Left mouse button, aim at the checkout, select the desired dish from the menu. Oh my God, we are actually going to have to select the dish. This is going to be way more intense. How does this work? So let's open the fucking... Oh, God. Let's open the store and let's just see how this goes. You have opened the restaurant. To move the equipment or to hire new workers, you need to close the establishment and fulfill all current orders. Then you can do everything you need to. Okay, so that seems pretty... So we're open. So let's see how this is going to go. I'm interested here. Oh, my God. Yeah, that's going to be... this is going to be interesting. And then I place the orders there. Okay, garbage bin. There is a green trash can inside your establishment. Occasionally, visitors may throw trash in there. Trash is full. Trash will overflow. Looks slightly unclean. Okay, so I pretty much do that. How you doing today? What would you like? Pizza, cheese. Okay, pizza. Four cheese pizza. Sounds good. To take more orders at once, buy more kitchen tables and hire more employees. Okay, well. Sometimes visitors can leave footprints on the floor to keep it clean by a mop. Okay, so she's waiting for her cheese pizza. He's getting it. Wow, this is actually... I like this. I'm liking this way, way, way better. We got another customer coming up here. Because then in the process of people coming up, if I don't hire someone, I can do this and then also keep it clean. That's how excited I am. Holy shit. Okay, take more orders at once. Buy more kitchen tables. Hire more. Wow, I can't do more than one? You can take as many orders at a time as you can have kitchen tables and workers to work on them. Oh. Okay, that didn't take too long there. So now I can do Pizza Country. Okay, so we're going to do that one. Thank you so much for your order. Yeah, what do they run off after this? Okay, so let's go ahead and... how do I take this to the person then? Oh, here we go. Take. Yo, that looks good. And I have to remember exactly this. This is pepperoni, though. Oh, fuck here. Take your order. See, that's going to fucking throw me off because it's going to... Oh, what are you throwing trash on the ground? Okay, pizza margarita. So I like how I can't even touch this side unless I get more workers, which kind of bullshit. Oh, we have a time limit too, so you better hurry up over there, Mr. Chef. Also, how are you making this pizza on a stovetop? This is truly amazing. Okay, we got another order up. Let's go ahead and take this pizza margarita. Okay, thank you so much. I'm running out of tables. Okay, we're going to do another takeout to this customer. It looks like they're all pepperoni. So I pretty much have to remember the order in which that they come into the restaurant and sit down. Because if not, that's going to get super confusing and we'll definitely fuck it up. So he's got another order that he's already working on. Going to be two pizza margaritas in a row. If only they actually had these work too, because that actually would help. Can you... The cat needs to... What the fuck, man? Oh, it's footprints, I think. Well, they made it way louder than it should be in here. Excuse me really quick while I clean the floor. Thank you. Another order done. Let's go ahead and pizza margarita. It's a good thing we're only selling pizza right now because holy shit. Take. Okay, hang tight. It's just never ending. We got tips. Shit. I can't remember. I want to say... Oh, this is number four. Okay. We don't even have to worry. That's $300. What the shit? Let's set that down. Why am I not setting the pizza down? Oh, wait. Maybe it's this one. Okay. What the fuck is going on? Okay. I'm picking up the trash. Can this guy get the fuck out of Dodge? Okay, let me take your order. I'm going to take your order. Hold on one sec, okay? Pizza pepperoni. What is wrong with that drunk guy out there? Holy shit. Pizza margarita. This is going to be number 4. So this is when I was trying to give it to her, but it just was not fucking working in any way, shape, or form. Everyone enjoying their food. Good, good. So number 5 is being worked on right now. There are no more places for cup. Yeah, well, I would help her out. You're not going. Oh, that's quality. Let me get this. I'm going to need to get more tape. Motherfucker. What natural disaster is happening that would happen in 5 seconds? Let me get that tip really quick, though. Okay. Okay, your pizza's going to be ready here soon, ma'am, okay? What happened here? Oh, we got cockroaches, bro. How do I get rid of cockroaches? Shit, it's all falling apart here in 5 seconds. What the fuck? I mean, it was so fucking solid. Pizza Country. We're going to have to switch up the dishes here soon, though. That's for sure. Pizza Country, thank you so much. Let's go ahead and get these orders out. This is for... We only have one pending customer here. Congratulations, you successfully completed your training and are now ready to start working, developing your restaurant. We have already transferred $200 to your bank account as a reward for successfully... What is going on? What is breaking? Oh, tell me it's not the windows. Oh, you son of a bitch. It's breaking all my windows. How dare you? $30 a window for that shit. Wow, that was a motherfucker. Okay, the rat issue doesn't make any sense at this degree. I don't want to chase these fucking things around as customers are here. Also, can they wipe their feet before they come in here? Like, what's going on? Okay, he should have that done. Pizza margarita is done, so we're going to have to... Oh, what's going on? Let's see. Pizza margarita. Okay, and we're going to take this one out. Okay, number 9 is in process, so this is 8. Here you go. Take this. That's, I like how they have a $100 bill as their, like, placeholder. What the fuck? Why are you here, sir? Flip a coin? What does that even mean? Just catch him? Oh my god. I don't even mean to keep pulling that out. What the fuck? Oh, fucking leaves. Why? What? How many? What? Did he? I think he broke the window. Mother. Oh, I think that's the tile breaking too. That makes sense. That makes sense now. Okay. We got 2. You know what we need to do here? Let's get pizza margarita. Let's do pizza margarita. I got a done order. Take. That guy's sitting down. This guy's already ready. So there's your food, sir. Here is the money tip. Fucking shit. We're going to grab that. Everything else is looking good. I need to get more stuff added here. So you have unpaid bills. Pay them at pay them on time. If you don't, pay your current bills for the next time you come in there. Okay, so amount. Let's just pay that. We'll get that done and out of the way. So really quick. Fuck, I got to close the restaurant. Okay, let's close it really quick. We're going to have to finish the current... Oh, sorry, people. Let's just take this out. And I gotta, I see the flow of this game pretty much at this point. So what we need to do is kind of just work on it a little bit more with getting some more stuff added. I need more tables. We have about $3,000, so we should be able to actually get... I don't think I'll be able to get more than like 2 chefs going right now, which is unfortunate. How do I pick these fuckers up? Let's see. That's not it. Oh, here we go. So we're definitely going to need this to get rid of these guys. Yeah, because that's what we need in the kitchen right next to everyone's food that's being made. Okay. Well, good. Now we don't have to deal with those anymore. So everyone has left the restaurant besides one guy. We're going to pick up stuff here. He's leaving right now. Fantastic. Okay, so let's get that other stuff added. Let's see. So we're going to do kitchen, and we need 2 of these to be able to... But we also have to hire more people, too, which is going to be interesting. We have 2 ovens already, though, so we're good on that, pretty much. We're going to run out of room real quick. So we got to serve 20 customers. That's fairly simple, honestly. It wants me to hire a cashier, too. I say before we do that, let's get ourselves some more dining stuff in here. So we will do furniture. We've got a new classic. Oh, shit. $350 to $260. I guess that would look better, though. So probably would be a good idea to start doing something like this so that way we're not buying a whole bunch of the old style ones. But now we can start filling it out with stuff like this. So I say we get like 2 more. Honestly, that doesn't look bad. And that's now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got 5 spots in here. What does this guy need? Bro, what do you need, my man? And I can't do... I would flip him a coin, but I don't even know how to do that. So let's look at our menu. We have mashed potatoes. I guess it really doesn't matter. Honestly, if we just stick with what we're doing, we're good. Yes, I just rose the pizza $1 too, but we got to do what we got to do there. Inflation's a bitch. Let's see. Management. I want to find a new... Oh, here we go. Damn, $70 though. Communication sucks ass on Steven, but everything else is really good. We're going to hire this guy. Other guy's been working good. I don't want to rip through all the money though. So total salary per day would be $120. That's not too bad. Even if I were to give that other guy a raise. But then again, I think there was something holding him back before. So let's see. I think that's pretty much it. So now let's go ahead and assign the guy to here. I can't because we have to unlock this. Oh, shit. Look at this sign here that says Mr. White. I actually really like that one a lot. The eat and run is pretty cool, too. So I think I'm going to need to serve the customers myself before we can get another clerk. Because it wants me to serve 20 customers and then hire a cashier and then place them here, but I can't unlock that yet, so that's not necessarily going to work. So we're going to have to rip through some more pizza orders here, but we do have more tables, so I'm looking forward to seeing how long this will take. We shouldn't even take that long. I still don't know how to give this guy a coin, even if I wanted to. So it's just not going to work. See some customers coming up. Everything looks good here. Let's kind of pick up some of this while we're in the waiting phase. Oh, fuck. Maybe I could have put the employee on the... Oh, son of a bitch. You know what? I'm just going to shut it since that person's already walking away. It's not even a big deal. Okay, let's shut it. Everything's good then. So let's see if I can add them to this. Oh, I can. Well, at least for right now, I can have two chefs going. So now we can really rip through the orders, which is going to be really, really easy. Let's open. I wonder if that person's going to beeline it. Be like, oh, they're open now. No, they're going to just full on leave. That's amazing. I hear flies of some sorts. Where are they coming from? It's not in here. It has to be outside or something. Oh, shit. Trash is empty. Your trash can must be at least 50% full. So, wow, it took the customers a hot minute to get here. All right, let's see what we got. Pizza margarita. Now, I can start taking two orders. They can prepare two orders, which is good. So, number 16 is going to be this guy. Now, I've got to figure out a good way of kind of going about remembering this stuff because I feel like I could give the wrong stuff to the wrong person and that could hurt the overall stuff of what's going on here, and that's not what we want. Can I put both these chefs to work? Come on. Pizza, four cheese. Four cheese pizza. Okay, have a seat. We'll be with you shortly. Thank you so much. Okay, order ready. Let's go ahead and take this. This will be a pizza margarita. And it's going to be not 17. So here we go. Bam, perfecto. Another customer walking up as well, too. Oh, this is going to get so confusing at some point. I can literally see it now. Four cheese pizza. That's why, like, a whole bunch of tables probably wouldn't be the best thing ever. If you don't mind, I'm going to get these footprints that clearly someone stepped in chalk before they walked in here or whatever the fuck they did. Hello, sir. You just come from a soccer match. It seems like hopefully you won. You didn't play. You just went to the soccer match. Well, aren't you dedicated? That's fantastic. All right. So we got another one being cooked up here. Next cycle that we open the business after these serving 20 customers, we're going to add more stuff. But I feel like this will kind of just get us the basic principle going in the menu, because look at all this shit. It could just get real. Like, oh my god, the fast food is just absurd. Four cheese pizza. Four cheese pizza. I think we have multiple four cheese pizzas right now. Who do we have? Yeah, four cheese. Why are you honking? Why is the medical? Oh, they are going to get some food. Okay, guys, don't fuck this up, because if they come back and they have the shits, it's on you guys, okay? Getting docked out of your paycheck. So this is gonna be for not 19. So let's go here. That's how I'm gonna have to do it, man. Like, I don't know how we're gonna remember this shit. Don't, why'd you walk away, motherfucker? Like, okay, another order. Let's take the firefighter's order. How you doing? Good afternoon. My name is in. Oh shit. I will periodically come by, check your fire safety measures because the safety of our visitors comes first. We require that you have at least a minimum of 3 working smoke detectors for each medium-sized room. Check your smoke detectors periodically to detect faults. Okay, so 5 out of 5. Thank you. You don't want pizza or anything? No? Okay. All right, let's get here. We're going to pick up some trash while that other customer walks in. So far, this is working pretty fucking well. This guy is just begging. I can't get him out of here. I don't know how to get him out of here in the first place. Pizza Country. Let's go ahead and get you a Pizza Country. Very, very nice. And this guy's taking off, so we're going to take his trash. Messy-ass individual, even though he left $300, which translated to 11. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Hello, welcome. You want a pizza pepperoni? I've never had a Pizza Country before, so I really don't know what exactly that is supposed to be. But alrighty. Let's go ahead and get that. How's that coming, chef? Put that shit down. Let's get it out. We got people with the frown. We don't want that. So, not 22. Let's see. 21. Hey, enjoy your pizza. I gotta admit, that pizza does look good. Even though they're all coming out pepperoni looking, it's still not bad. 43%. How's our stock looking? Stock is still good. So, that's... Oh, God. Did I take that from him? I'm not sure. Please sit tight. Hold on. Oh, level 4, congratulations. Restaurant has been upgraded. Your reward money has been already deposited. Bank account as well as the new tablet features. New furniture. Shit. Making progress, dude. Okay, we still need 11 more orders. Like, what the shit? Welcome, pizza, pepperoni. It looks like that's a hot commodity tonight, so that'll be ready shortly. not making as much money as we should be here. Why do they, what the fuck? He walked up to it and then just turned around and left. Oh, you know what? Maybe they wanted some other type of dish besides pizza. That could make sense. That actually could be a differing factor right there. Okay, enjoy that. That is going to slow the process down here just a little bit. Let's get the rake, though, by that. No new orders are coming in. No more natural disasters happening. That's good. Cat, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh, shit. So many people have walked up and are just leaving. I need to get a cashier pronto, but I can't. Fuck. Oh, my God. He did it, too. Not enough products to make... Oh, fuck. We're out of shit. Okay, let's see. How do we buy more shit again? Food store. So, all of this... That makes sense. I was wondering why people were just fucking turning around. Okay, oh, God. Look at all the boxes that just shit out of the mailbox, dude. This is fucking... This is why I need a cashier. Because if not... Okay, let me take this. So, 4 cheese pizza. I was wondering why they were turning away. That makes so much sense now. Okay, next round, I think we should be able to get a clerk in here. Because this is getting insane. I see why this is starting to get a little intense now. This cat could be helping out just a wee bit. Maybe this homeless man could ask for a job instead of sitting there begging. Even though I don't know how to give him goddamn shit. Hello, welcome. Oh, it's a chef who came in to get... something from another chef. I guess that makes sense, though. Okay, so we've got 2 orders pending. And we have 7 more boxes. We've got an order ready, so let's go ahead and get that dropped off. It's going to be the guy that sat down first. What am I doing? Let's take the order. Be the construction worker over here. Here you go, sir. Enjoy. Let me just grab that really quick. Pick the trash up. Got 2... Oh my God, what the fuck? What is like the why? Why is that even a thing? And you guys ordered the same shit too. All right, let's take the. Oh God, that's confusing. See, what the fuck? That is the same people. That could be confusing really, really quick here. If we're gonna have to give out 2 of the same dishes to the 2 of the same people, what the fuck? Okay, 1 sec. I'll be right back. Let me just grab another box here. Make sure you can get your goddamn food. Okay, let's see. Pizza pepperoni. Fucking A, everyone wants that. Why? Switch it up. Thank you. Have a good day. Appreciate it. Hope you guys enjoyed the pepperoni. Let's see. Pepperoni pizza. It's going to be for her. And then the other guy got pepperoni as well, too. He's going to have to wait a second. Okay, 1 sec. I'm coming up on you. New order. Pepperoni pizza's done. Let's go ahead and get this guy. Oh my God, something's broken. What the absolute fuck is going on? Holy shit, I did not realize I've been playing this game for a fucking hour, dude. What the fuck? And more than an hour. Okay, everything's looking good. Let's go ahead and get tips here, pick stuff up. I'm gonna need a mop up in this bitch while stuff is getting prepared. Everything else looks good. Nice. Okay, I will take... Oh, fuck, I still have to do 6 more. Well, at least everyone's getting pepperoni pizza, so I guess that's good. I should raise the price of the pepperoni pizza at this point. We're doing $7 for pepperoni pizza, okay? $7 fucking dollars. Best goddamn pepperoni pizza you guys have ever seen in your life, okay? Who has been here first? I think it's this guy. Enjoy, enjoy. What is he doing? What is he doing, dude? Oh, my Lord. Hello, welcome in, pizza margarita. It's the first person that's finally got something other than pepperoni. Jesus. Hello, welcome in. Pizza country is what they're looking for. We're going to have another order that's ready as well, too. So this is pepperoni pizza. We're starting to get a ton of orders. So not 34, not 35. So 33 right here. There you go, sir. Enjoy that. I'll enjoy that money. Thank you. Okay. Another order done. Oh, shit. I could just get it from this side, too. So this is going to be not 35. 34. Here you go. Oh, you know what would be cool? If the one you had in your hand had a... had like a... How can you... Like a receipt thing or some type of ticket number or something. Pizza Country on this guy. So let's get him going on that. And we're going to get this order out to this lady here. Here you go. I got some cockroach incidents in the back kitchen, which I'm just going to, you know, use this toxic chemical right next to all where I'm preparing the food. That's where I think you can't go wrong. How's that look? Good? Very nice. Okay. Oh, you didn't see anything. I was just, you know, a little bit of a nonstick spray. Pizza Country. Now, of course, everyone's going for Pizza Country instead of pepperoni. Of course they are, right? How's our stock looking, too? That kind of grinded stuff up to a halt last time. Okay, another order. This is going to be a Pizza Country. And I'm thinking it's going to be for this guy because he's been waiting here for what seems to be forever. Okay, last order of the night. Oh, they got an order done here, but oh god, what am I doing? Pizza Country. Oh my god, what is going on? Okay, no, this is not the last order. I have to take one more. And this is for not 37, not 38. Here we go. Additional work. Upgrade your restaurant to receive additional orders to restore and furnish other cafes and restaurants. You'll receive cash rewards, new fitting experience logos for completing these orders. Open tab on a check or email. Interesting. Okay. Pizza Margarita. So let's get this guy. This is going to be the last one. Finally, mission complete. Skills are very important. Reach level 5 of your restaurant to unlock skills section of your tablet and get familiar with it. Son of a bitch. What the fuck? Okay, so we're going to need to shut it down here. So let's shut the restaurant down. We're going to need to take care of these last remaining orders here. So let's take these out. Pizza Country. This is going to be for 38 here. There you go. And we got 39 that's about to have their food done. So I'm going to do a little bit of mopping in the meantime. Their food is done, so I'll get that here in a second. Excuse me. Don't mind me as I clean the floor there. All right, let's drop off 39, and then that's going to be the day here once this customer leaves. There you go. And I'm going to check the email really quick and see. You guys will have a break, okay? Take a break. Enjoy yourself. So first email. Family Cafe, hey, I saw your ad in the Castle Lake Post. My wife and I are planning to open a cozy cafe on the outskirts of town, but don't know where to start. We need your help. We need to take out all the trash, make repairs, and furnish the interior. Can you help us with that? We'll pay you well. Wow, $4,000. All right. New furniture suitable for the cafe or restaurant. New logo. $500. That's not bad at all. Yeah, we can help with that. I have to do it right this second? No, okay, I don't have to do it right this second. Okay, it's like a side job. I see. Well, it's like I'm trying to work on my cafe. Why the fuck would I want to work on yours? All right, let's see. Okay, customer's leaving. So average time is about 30 seconds for the customer. It said there in the start menu. Very, very nice. So 3,808. It actually takes a minute to get up to some money in this game, which is, I guess they have it down at least a little bit better. So with that being said, let's look at management here. Oh, yeah, they're both technically. I got to get a new. Okay, I'm going to have them find someone else. This is our best bet. Oh, God. Work speed. Ooh. We're going to do this one. This one's going to be put at the front here. And let's see. Oh, God, it's still locked. Come on. So I cannot see when I unlock that ability to get the person added to the front here, which is a little bit unfortunate because I would really like to be able to do that. I feel like that would help out a lot. So that is going to be where we wrap it up, though, because we've been here for quite some time, and I just am forgetting about it. So, oh, God, there's a rat in the goddamn dining area. We're going to have to get that. I got to admit, I like this game. I'm going to see what you guys like more between Gas Station Simulator and this one. I have a feeling this one's going to be one that's just a little more entertaining, though. Kept the pace going, and it just overall had a little more things to do than I feel like Gas Station Simulator, which, like, it's pumping the gas and then checking out on the stand. And then other than that, it's just all kind of silly shit. So this was kind of cool. You guys got to let me know what you think about this. Nonetheless, that is going to be where we wrap this one up today with Cafe Simulator. I kind of forgot the name to the video game there for a second. Nonetheless, thank you guys so much for watching this episode, and we will see you next video.